All right, folks, coming back at you with another episode. In this episode, we're going to go ahead and complete stage 2 of 2 of Big Chug's epic quest, which is consume shield potions. You gotta consume 3 shield potions. And so with that, we're gonna wind up landing in here. We're landing at Slurpee Swamp, so we know there's some shield potions here. I shouldn't really do that because I need shield potions, but if I do that, then I can't consume 3 shield potions. All right, got a shotgun. Not sure why that wasn't opening, but okay. All right. Got some shield potion. That's 3 of them right there. Let's go ahead and drink that. Somebody's coming. First elimination. Let's go ahead and pick up his stuff. Speed this up a bit. Grab some more of those bullets. Alright, hit him for 31 white. It's kind of low. Probably left. Alright, let's go and finish that off. Because I did already complete drinking the shield potions. And completed that quest. Interesting, I'm drinking a shield potion and it magically disappears, right? There's a couple of glitches in this. I'm not sure why, but after this we'll back out and see what's going on. Restart Fortnite. Enjoy the rest of the play, because the mission has been completed about drinking shield chugs. And I'll remain silent. Just watch the play. Once again, hit a like, hit a subscribe on that channel. Don't forget to turn on your notifications. And if you do leave a comment, I will answer them back. continue to break this structure and grab some more mats. Minus me, that's 14. Sorry for the little glitches that are happening. That lag. Make sure nobody's around. All right. Let's start heading back towards the supply drop. I'm gonna wind up hiding behind this car over here till the supply drop comes. Since I already completed Big Chug's mission, take the 4 Chug Splashes. For those wondering, like, why is my screen like this, I'm doing a replay because kind of messed up on videotaping this from a PS4, so that's why I'm doing a replay. Making sure nobody's around me from the backside. I want to see if this guy leaves the house. Gonna work. work myself around. Wind up speaking of Bigfoot, but all he had was a zero fish to offer, so I'm gonna wind up leaving him. At this point, there's 8 people left in the match. There's some fighting going on. All right, there goes a person. All right. That's it, headshot. He's eliminated. Let's keep working ourselves around the circle. Someone there. We're gonna play it cool. Let's go hide in these bushes. See if we can wind up waiting for him to come out. Then we'll take a snipe at him. Seeing if they make another window. Another good sniper shot. Took a shield out. messed up there by dropping, got some fall damage. Came in fourth, but mission was completed, and I was able to go ahead and finish that. So with that being said, I'll stop the replay here. And once again, please hit a like, subscribe to the channel. Turn on your notifications, and if you leave a comment, I will reply back to those comments. Have a good one. So long.